It's fast, affordable, and easy to purchase a domain and make it your store URL on Shopify. In Shopify, click the gear in the bottom left-hand corner that says Settings, choose Domains. To verify your domain to run ads, you actually do need your own domain. You can't use the free .myShopify since that's actually a subdomain which can't be verified with Facebook. I'm gonna recommend you use Namecheap since they're very affordable, they're one of the biggest, and I've relied on them for many years. Here's the 1 in 5 year cost of some of the most popular domain registrars. If you click the link in the description, it helps support the channel and it gets you a decent percentage of domains for $7 a year. So I'll click my link in the description to go to Namecheap and copy this code. Type in a domain you want to look up and then click search to see if it's available. I'm looking for one under 10, which the promo code will bump down to 7. You can choose other variations or search again if you didn't find anything. When you find the one you want, click add to cart, then check out. Punch in the promo code in the description. I'll work to keep it up to date. First we'll click apply, then we'll click create a free account. Fill out your username, password, name, and email. I won't sign up for their newsletter, but I'll do create account and continue. It'll take us back to checkout and we can use that promo code. You get free domain privacy, belief, premium DNS, and SSL unchecked since your Shopify store already has that. Click confirm order. It will ask you for the last few details. Leave on domain privacy and it's up to you if you want it to save your checkout info. Then do continue. It's up to you whether you want to have it automatically renew each year. You can always turn this on and off later. I'll just leave it off. Do continue. It's now purchased, so we can start the process of connecting it to Shopify. Click domain list in the menu to the left. And this is where you can turn auto renew on and off. You're going to go to the right of the domain and click manage. Click on advanced DNS. We'll add two things here to point a domain toward Shopify. We'll want to have one A record and one CNAME record. So if you don't see one, you'll add a new record. And if you do see an existing one, you'll click to edit it. I don't see an A record, so we'll do type A record host at value 23.227.38.65 and TTL can be left the same. Do save changes. Then I'll need another type CNAME host www value shops.myshopify.com and leave the TTL as is. Do save changes. We'll now need to go to Shopify, go to settings, then domains, then click on connect existing domain. Type in the domain you just purchased and click next. It'll show us how to connect, but we already did this work in Namecheap. Choose verify connection and we'll still need to make this the URL for our store. Sometimes it takes a while for the SSL or it'll still be at setup in progress. Give it time and if it's been a while, go back and check your work in Namecheap. Now we can set this domain as the URL for our shop. Click on the domain and do set as primary, but if you ever want to run Facebook or Instagram ads, you'll want to verify your domain on Facebook. It's now a must do to run ads, but the process is fast and simple. And I walk through exactly how to set this up correctly in this step-by-step tutorial. I'll see you there.